Luis, where are you?
Sorry, I screwed up. Come to my rescue, Prince Charming.
I'll show you charming, pal.
Come on. I'm in the ballroom past the courtyard. Don't be late to the dance.
Yeah, because isn't he supposed to be performing surgery?
He's in trouble. We can't just leave him, right?
Yeah, because y'all need him for the surgery. Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of the Resident Evil 4 Remake on the PS5. Thank you guys so much for all the support you all have given my channel and to the series so far. I really hope you guys are enjoying it as much as I am. And if you want to hit that like button, subscribe button, I would also really appreciate that as well. And with all being said, let's dive into this next episode of the Resident Evil 4 Remake. So, as you guys can see, we are reunited with Ashley because we were able to find her in the last episode. And now, as you guys just saw, we gotta go look for Louise. Because, from what I remember, he can perform, like, a surgery. He can perform the surgery to, like, remove the parasite from their systems. Because I know he says, since it's in early stage, it's in early stages and stuff like that, it could be removed. Because he mentioned before that he was infected with the virus, but then he was able to remove the parasite himself. So, now we just have to find him.
Yeah.
okay?
Yeah. Yeah, no sweat. Hold this down.
No problem.
Where is he? I hear him. I hear one of those creatures nearby. It would be cool that if I could actually see them since I had the high ground now, but apparently that's not the case. Of course.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Now we can finally get out of this maze. Must be this way.
Look, there's a statue up there.
Won't open.
It looks like we have to look for the heads.
Statue of some snakes. Huh. Dining hall.
Eat here? No thanks.
Wow, you can actually sit down if you wanted to.
No problem. So, you do a lot of missions like this?
Well, yeah, but I'm not used to having such good company.
Is that a con? compliment?
Take it however you want.
My boy Leon got that riz. That is one way. See, now I'm starting to say that shit now. Like, riz, like, it's... It's like, more people keep saying that word. Like, that's just a term people have been using about, like, this whole year. Like, now it's just, like, kind of just stuck in my head now, that word, riz. I was, like, trying to, like... Not like somebody trying to say, like, Ritz crackers or something like that. Like, hey, you want some Ritz crackers? Like... Oh, no, it's one of those enemies... I don't understand, why was she just sitting in the middle of the floor? Oh my god, how does he move so fast?
Oh,
What? Okay. Alright, I don't know how.
Hurry up on the back! Wait, he's still not dead? Why is he not dying? What is it? Oh, like...
I'm fine. I'm good, thanks. Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you'd look pretty dashing.
No. I can already tell there's about to be room full of enemies.
stay up there.
Okay.
Where are they at? No, something. Oh, okay. I was not expecting that.
Reunite, knights.
Wow.
Burned, are you?
No. Thanks for your help. I really did the trick.
Yeah, you really helped out.
Okay.
Hey, she did a really good job. Yo, like, I knew, like, there would be enemies showing up. I thought it would be, like, the enemies we normally fight, but I didn't think the freaking armor... I didn't think the freaking suit of armor was gonna come to life and try to kill us like that.
Items in stock. Come take a look.
Symbol on the wall.
Okay, so this is the last head that we need to get. Oh, maybe we're supposed to. Okay, so.
Ashley.
No problem.
Huh. Nothing's happening.
Or.
Missing something. Have a seat.
Okay. Thank you.
Right, because they have to match the same. Looks there like we go. Like I said, when it comes to video games, I like doing like puzzle type games. Like, I just like puzzles in general. Like, even if it's not a video game, like if it's like board game related or just like actual like puzzles in real life, like I actually like doing those type of games because it's like gives me a challenge. Even word puzzles and crossword puzzles, stuff like that. I just love puzzle games in general.
Leon, the stairs.
Stay back.
Bro, where the heck is Louise at, man? Oh, we're playing as... Oh, snap. You know what, guys? I think I'm actually going to go ahead and conclude the episode right here. Wow, I was not expecting this. So we're actually playing as her now. Wow. Well, anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this episode of Resident Evil 4, the remake, and I'll see you guys in the next episode as we play as Claire and, like, rescue Leon. This took quite a turn. I was not expecting, like, this at all. Like, wow. Major turn of events. But this game is just getting better and better. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.